Sake, Knives.
What's the problem? She's an old bat.
Knives, you're a few pegs short of a clothesline. You do know that, mate.
She'd be dead soon anyways.
Right, look. Nuts, you dispose of the body. Polk, you take point. Knives, you get the masks and weapons ready.
Can't believe I'm missing the footy for this shit.
Oh my God, Reg, what is that?
What, never seen an old lady before?
Where should I put her?
I don't fucking know, son. I ain't your mum. String her up as Christmas lights for all I care.
Okay, boss.
Right, fellas. Gaz is round the corner in the escape van. We'll be hitting the bank as soon as the crowd thins out. Bog, how's it looking? Knives, you got the weapons? Is that it?
Well, yeah.
A hammer.
It's all a working man needs, is his trusty hammer.
What are you going to do, Knives? Nail all the guards to the ground?
Well...
And why? In God's name, do you only have one?
Two hammers wasn't in the budget.
Well, what about that chainsaw in your shed at home?
Well, that's for cutting down trees, ain't it?
Oh, Harry, really, you know.
What the bloody hell does that mean?
The old broad, she's wearing a wig.
Why does that matter?
Well, I don't know. I thought it was interesting.
Interesting, nuts. We're about to rob a bloody bank.
My mum wears a wig.
Is that the fucking coppers?
It's Mr. Miller. I'm here about the TV licence, Mrs. Thompson.
We haven't got a telly.
I was watching that.
Shut it.
You're overdue by 3 months and I could hear the footy in there.
No one turns off the hammers.
I'll give you a fucking hammering.
What? Like this?
Hello there, dear. Is there a problem with the gas, you said?
The TV. You need to pay for it. Today.
I really don't think that that's possible.
Now, now. Come now, Mrs. T. I haven't got all day, you know.
You don't need to worry yourself over a little old thing like me.
Really? Mrs. T, we've heard all the excuses. We know you're not blind. We know you've been watching the Knitting Channel. Don't give us that you're too far away from the bank. What were you living just across the road and all?
I am, make yourself comfortable, dearie. My grandsons will look after you. Reginald, Poggle. Don't be shy. I'll go put the kettle on.
Is he all right?
Tired.
What's that on his face?
Messy eater.
How many sugars, dearie?
Just the two for me, please.
Ooh, someone's got a sweet tooth.
That's what my wife always used to say to me. At least, for the divorce, that is.
Oh, I'm sorry, dearie. Oh, but a handsome young fellow like you must have no problem reeling in the ladies. A good couple sort you right out. Yeah, I know. Semi-skinned.
Just the one for me, love.
We're,
Hello?
He's got a wire! Get him! Who's Mike?
He's my boss!
My mum knew a copper called Mickey once.
Good enough. Hold him down. Cat's out of the bag now, son.
What, you think I'm police?
Well, if not, what are you then?
I'm the fucking TV licence man!
Yeah, yeah.
That's what I all say.
Well, there you go, dear. Two sugars.
Mm.
And a semi-skinned for Tarquin.
Not you fucking plonker! Don't use anyone's real names in front of the P-O-L-E-S-E.
But Knives gets to use his real name.
Well, yeah, because no one would believe his name. It's fucking Knives, isn't it?
Tarquin! 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 Beat him up! I want blood!
Snap out of it, Pog! What the fuck are we gonna do with Mr. Two Sugars over here?
You should keep him alive until you work out what to do.
Yeah, you should keep me alive until you work out what to do.
Yeah, you're right. Nuts, get the nails.
Mm. Yeah, get the... Wait, what?
I read an interesting book once. Load of bollocks, but some interesting ideas nonetheless. You see, there was this amazing bloke. Straight fella. Too straight, even. Bit like you. And you see, the Romans in this book, they didn't like how straight he was. Know what they did to him? Know what I'm gonna do to you? Sorry, son. This may get messy! Ah! What do you mean, nuts? Cheer up the man nailed to the floor! Enough of that fucking voice!
Oh, this isn't right, Palaver Edge. What are we gonna do now?
All right. Plan B. We coat the house in petrol. We leave the cooker on and the candles lit. We at the bank. The house goes up like the fifth. And we all make it home in time for the footy. And a cup of tea.
Oh, Millwall's on tonight.
You fucking what?
Do my ear holes deceive me? Or is one of my very own friends a fucking Millwall supporter?
And let him go. I ain't got time for you mugs.
Oh, hey, Knives. Didn't see you wake up there. I love the Hammers, me.
You said Millwall.
God help me.
I just think some of their defenders are a bit, you know. And I don't really like Bubbles.
Ah! You fucking...
It up, Tarquin.
Well, shit.
Just one request, if I may. If it isn't too much trouble, for the love of God, decrucify me!
I believe in your voice. I'll believe in you, baby, if you'll give me the choice to be with you nightly and keep you so rightly under key and lock and well within my sight. Poets of ages prefigured your might. It sang through their verses.